So our first ever Ultra 3D patient, she had lost her hearing quite suddenly and she was finding it very difficult to live with the sudden deafness. She had her operation and within a week or two she was unexpectedly admitted to hospital, unrelated to the cochlear implant. I spoke to one of the specialist registrars looking after her, and when I realised she needed an MRI, it was quite a relief to be able to say, well, that's easy, there's no special procedures that need to be taken into account. She can go straight ahead for the MRI without any bandages, and there was no delay. We didn't need to put consultants in touch with radiologists or anything like that. And my understanding is her MRI took place within a day or two, so it was really quick. It makes our working day easier, obviously, without that extra task. And of course the biggest thing is moving things along for the patient, because they've got all that uncertainty and their health concerns. She's doing well now, really well now, with her cochlear implant and recovering from the difficulties she was having with her health.